say, if Austin and Trump chops up a little girl, what do you know? To who? Girl's father? Wishing he learned the truth? Some man said old lady packed that thing. She saved that much money. And she had no idea this little girl from the left.
Meaning we don't know if there's like a girl in the
left. I'm not going to let her well. I don't care if you have flippers and a mask in that bag. I'm not going to.
Well, I'm just thinking about the wish that Travis had granted.
certainly proves the ghost's point.
Careful what you wish for.
Yeah, but what caused the little girl's death? Because she keeps warning us against wishes, so it obviously has to be something that she wished for.
That little girl who wished for something.
Yeah, but maybe we have more than that. I mean, now we know when she lived, right? So what if she's the girl that Travis Ackerman saw leaving Doll Parks?
It's severed Doll Parks. It's gotta be her.
Yeah, but when did she go missing?
Well, Travis said he's 15 when he moved in.
Yeah, and he left for school when he was 18?
He's late 20s now. I mean, how many years have you seen Brandon in the entire span?
Christian Dennis. That's her.
Missing since 1996. You were right, and it's pretty awful.
I'm sorry.
Thanks for doing this. Yeah. Yeah, is the girl here? I mean, the spirit that you saw?
Yeah.
Well, maybe now that they found her body, she's at peace.
Just set.
Would you tell the police? Just that I was having a drink before I sold the place. You know, it's an insurance hazard. I didn't want anyone getting hurt. Allison, could a ghost have done that to her? I mean, caused an accident like that?
I don't know. Maybe. I'm sorry. She may not be the only one that does.
That was fast. Maybe she built a shrine on it.
Yeah, it's all over the local news. Gretchen's been missing for 12 years. No, go.
Look at me, Clay! I hate you! Look at me!
How do you know that?
I just got an email from my friend out of the morgue. Even after 12 years, her skeleton was still intact. There were some minor fractures, but nothing that indicated dismemberment.
What about the boy? I mean, were there any other bones down in the well?
Nope. One set of bones. But you said he was a vision, not a spirit, right? So that means what happened to him was something the little girl experienced.
Okay.
But what if the armless boy that you saw was Clay's first kill?
And she witnessed. So if those were her dolls that were chopped into pieces...
That could have been a warning. She could have seen what her brother had done, and she was going to narc on her.
And to shut her up, he threw her down a well?
Well...
It's hard to believe, but I guess either way we have to talk to the parents.
Linda, they just learned that their daughter's never coming home alive.
Yeah, but they also don't know that she still needs their help and yours. Look, Eli, I'm serious. You're a very experienced grief counselor. You saw it on the news, you're here to help, and you couldn't stop wondering about...
Gretchen's relationship with her brother. Are you asking us how he handled the news? Oh, what? He can't even talk about it, but that's nothing new.
Clay,